Hi, today we're at our Speed Drones office, and in front of us we have our Boston Dynamics Spot with the Fluke SV600 Acoustic Imager. So this is one of the first integrations with this particular payload at the moment in Australia, actually. And if we just come a little bit closer, what we can see is the payload has an RGB camera right in the center and spread around 64 MEMS microphones in a sunflower array. So some pretty cool tech. And if we come over to the monitor over here that we've got set up, so we've just got our usual Boston Dynamics controller, and over here is the Fluke user interface. So we've just got Robin with us with an air compressor, and he's just going to demonstrate if there were to be a sound or air leak on an industrial site, how that would be picked up with this particular payload. So Robin, if you just want to give just a bit of a burst there. And so we see that being picked up quite well with the image being displayed, and overlaid with that is the noise and the sound waves being picked up. So right now we can see that there's just a lot of background noise coming from our office, but when there is a specific sort of air or gas leak, Robin? And move it around.